the Egeria Prison Service, Akwa Ibom chapter has said 14 out of 47 inmates who escaped from the prison have been rearrested. Background: some inmates at the Ikotekpe prisons had escaped on Wednesday after attacking kitchen staff on duty. What is happening? Controller of prisons in the state, Alex Oditar, in a statement on Thursday said a three-man committee had been inaugurated to ascertain the immediate and remote cause of the incident. Some inmates escaped from Ikotekpe prison on December 7, at about 12:45 p.m. To ascertain the total number of those that escaped, we have to do head count. We discovered that 47 inmates had escaped from the custody. Immediately, search party swung into action and 14 were recaptured, Oditar said. The controller of prisons disclosed that the 400-capacity Ikotekpe prisons currently houses 831 inmates. The capacity for Ikotekpe prisons is 400, but as of December 27, the prison custody 831 inmates. Most of the inmates are awaiting trials. The prison facilities are overstretched and requires urgent attention, he said. Follow @Yaija on Twitter.